include video from PS camera and broadcast. I can't do that for some reason.
Tracers is pretty damn cool.
How do I... It's not letting me use camera, and I want to do a face cam.
I don't have a ton of time, Frank.
Alright, give me 1 sec, broadcast settings.
When are they gonna give Zarya some good ones?
Right.
Like, I hate the two goth ones.
I like her, which one is the one I'm wearing? The frosty one? I don't know what it is. It's Dawn with Snow. I don't know what it's called. Frosted.
Right. That one just felt like such a ripoff to me.
It's Dawn with Snow.
I know, it really is.
And sleeves. Which is just lame because she has awesome muscles and I want to see them. Her tattoo is cool. Yeah, I can't see it.
Alright, both microphone audio and gameplay are being broadcast. It's your boy, doing your boy stuff.
Is,
all zero of my viewers.
What?
I'm gonna check out. No, I'm not gonna check out D.Va's skin.
Nope, she didn't get a skin. She has
highlight intro. That's what I meant. Oh, rest in peace, Hammer Morty. That's what I meant. Error starting game, trying again. I can look at some D.Va's. Highlight intros. Jesus Christ. That is genius. That is actually genius.
Strike team en route to King's Row.
I don't know why I can't include my camera.
20 years after we won the war against the Omnix, we were no closer to living together in peace.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to...
I think I'll be Torbjorn. It's not like I don't play... It's not like I don't play Reinhardt every minute of every day. God, it's already 7:18. Fuck.
They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used...
I zombie at 9. I'm looking forward to that. Oh man, my internet's so good, I'm not even lagging. Let me try charging though. Oh my god. Spectrum, you're a savior.
Beginning to hack. Stay near the terminal while it's in progress.
Team, non-sector
approaching your position.
Coming in the left. Aardvark pays off. I'm charging.
Left again.
Again?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. I thought they were already inside. I didn't see him.
On the right.
I got you.
Left again.
To the left now. To the right.
Take it back now, y'all.
Two hops this time. Oh, I got
two,
a viewer.
Alright, they're on the right. Hi,
viewer. The viewer's gone.
In the courtyard, up ahead. I'm marking it on your HUD.
One down, 10 to go. just what the world needed.
Behind you.
At underway. The guns should be coming down shortly. Significant Omnic presence closing in on your position.
Oh, keep your turret up. Everyone else, let me go.
Which difficulty are we playing now, by the way?
Right back up.
We still playing hard, or...?
Yeah, it's hard. I'm not gonna let you guys be scrubs.
I love to be scrubs.
God, everybody's gonna get so much better at King's Row defense from this.
I'm already better at Tracer.
There's a couple stuff behind. I'm going for the guy shooting volleys. God, these guys have a lot of health.
You shouldn't be far from the last note. It's in the cathedral, just up the street.
The Apollo!
Another viewer! Hey, you viewer. Alright. So, right now a bunch of shit coming in the front.
Where is my,
Hey, look, I'm back. Oh my god, you guys are dying.
Oh! I got way out of the way.
Okay. Frank has to back it up so I can not have him die while you're over here.
Get to the payload.
Drop him on.
This will be a quick mission if they are.
I'm kind of surprised, like, Soldier's not in this.
Who? Soldier?
I too?
Yeah.
At the same time, it's kind of cool that he isn't. I feel like it'd be a lot easier.
Yeah. He was in the last PVE, so I think they didn't want him in this one. Yo, rendezvous, everybody. Everybody get to the payload.
People watching me play this.
Bama.
Bama, get to the payload.
Oh, I have to be here?
Yeah.
Just to start it. 2 minutes to get charged up. You really think that's
gonna work? I believe it. Did you really think that was gonna work? Yeah, I kinda did. Yay! I get to charge it and not die as fast. Meowzy!
Yeah.
Oh man, she doesn't know I'm streaming and can just hear us. Hey yo, viewer. What up? Welcome to the stream. There's lots of memes.
Just need
and ASMR Reinharting.
So it's ready to move out? Not quite yet.
God. I just rub my hands across a sponge with a hand, and then also a hammer for hours.
Get the little ones.
Alright. Oh, I'm getting the bomb.
Get it.
I think the optimal strategy is to let the bomb get close, but then charge away.
Little ones in the payload.
Oh shit, there's a lot. Another bomb.
Working on it.
God, that bomb takes so much.
I think Bastion's harder to kill. I haven't had to ult yet.
I just stuck bashing.
Eradicator to the right.
Alright. Oh, there's a lot of shit here. That's worth an ult. Ah, the self-heal.
You know, I'm pretty darn sure that if Ashton could self-heal during the Omnic Crisis, that they wouldn't have won. Just a little bit long.
Oh no, it's a trailer voix.
Frank, bomb.
What? What's... Oh,
Frank, oh God.
No! Oh, it's okay. It's okay.
Little ones.
I'm taking care of it all. Oh, no, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Thank you.
They're shielding the... Oh, hey. Things on the left, too. You got a lot of shit.
You guys get him. Frank's gonna take care of this.
We did a lot better last time, but it's fine. We can get this. Oh my God, this Bastion.
Coming in on the left. I'm down.
Frank, detonator. Down.
Oh, I'm up alone. I'm healer now.
Wow, skin of our
teeth. Alright, I guess I don't have to heal you then. Seriously. We have to get this all the way over there now, without it dying. You really need to get, like, really observe it.
Sup, weenie.
Yep.
Splicer's coming in front side. I think we need the tank out front.
Bastion in the front!
I'll
I'm shielding.
Back.
I could use some help here.
Okay. Yeah. Shield and then call for reinforcements.
I need reinforcements right now, please.
I'm reinforcing what I can.
Splicer. Forcer.
Oh, there's something behind.
Splicer.
Yeah, I got it.
We're coming in.
Oh, I'm getting the bomb.
You have to, yeah.
Sorry, I haven't been good with those this round. Got it.
Splicer on the thing.
Front side?
Yeah, I got it.
Working on it.
One coming in.
Got some
tank
armor.
Bastion. Splicer
Where?
On the front.
Where's Tank Bastion? Oh, he's in front.
It's almost there, guys. We don't have to care about it anymore soon. Splicer in the back.
Oh, Bastion fucking.
I can't do anything about that right now. I'm sorry.
No, I'm just saying.
Slicer in the back.
Go. Oh.
Two slicers in the back.
I'm getting everything, but I can't.
Tank Bastion behind
me. I'll shield.
Splicer.
I need help with Tank Bastion back.
I stopped.
I got you. No, I can't. I can't get you. Won't get. I mean.
Fine.
I'm.
Oh no!
Oh my god.
Okay, what do we do wrong?
We didn't focus fire problem targets.
And definitely those big bombs in the beginning did not help.
No.
Yeah, they didn't. I take responsibility for those. Full responsibility. But like, when my shield does happen to be up, it's usually because I need someone to shoot in front of it. Or shoot, yeah. Yeah, I know we suck. Yeah, it's, yeah, we're nooblets. God, I'm getting trolled on my stream by some asshole.
Who is it? Is it Rust?
Some person named... Beal. Rooster Beal? Yeah, that's what it is. Kind of like Hamster Veal from Lilo and Stitch. But Rooster Veal. I better check that person's stats. They're probably some kind of fucking Hanzo main. We were no closer to
living together. Probably.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. Good luck, outrageous.
You're all agents of Overwatch. I'm a giant monkey brain. I had two viewers for a second.
Meowzy started,
Yeah, but that's not stream viewers.
Who can dream of it, Captain?
Beginning to hack. Gain the terminal while it's in progress.
Hurry,
team, non-sector approaching your position.
Here we go.
No, that's what I had in mind.
Coming in from the right.
I'm on the left, taking care of the shit there. Call for backup and use group up with me if you ever need help, by the way.
Okey-doke.
I will very much do the same. So, Bama, guess what happened last night? I got called a cuck.
By who?
Some dude. Some prick. I got called a cuck because I said, like, I say, do people actually like you? And he's like, yeah, but what does it even matter? That's code for nobody likes me and I'm a very sad person.
What does it matter? You have friends. Captain Amari, where's the friends aren't cool.
In the courtyard. My mom says she likes me. Sometimes.
My friends aren't cool. They're all weenies.
Yeah.
Looking at you
are,
three.
Like, stream commenters.
You have to make sacrifices to be a top 1,000 Hanzo.
Significant omnipresence clothing gate on your position.
Keep your turret up!
Does the guy say that Hanzo memes actually statistically are not the worst memes?
No, I don't think they are either.
No, statistically, like, was it actually checked into a competitive round last season? And the worst memes were actually McCree memes.
Because McCree...
What is the metric for, like, worst, though?
Least, impactful.
Least impactful. Yeah, that makes sense.
The thing about McCree is... the main trouble is that he is a harder soldier. He can be a better soldier, but, like, you have to be really good with him, or else you might as well just pick soldier.
Alright, let's clean up before we go.
Armor
for everyone?
God, it's like an old school beat 'em up. I love it.
It is pretty fun. Initiating the hex.
Detecting significant null sector. Fun attack. In your direction. Honestly,
that's not what I meant to do.
Heckin' fun. All
right, cater to the left. Sorry, right.
But is it a major eradicator? Cause that guy's top 500.
I'll message him and find out.
Oh shit.
Eradicator right.
Frank, get your gigantic butt back here, please.
Yeah, I'm coming. Imagine a fireman pulling you out of a burning building. And then you think, oh, he's gonna give me mouth to mouth, but then he just wraps his arms around your neck and just chokes the life out of you as hard as he can, and the last sensation you feel before you die is a little glob of drool falling from his teeth and just popping into your gaping eyeball. Jesus Christ! I know, I'm just wet thinking about it.
Does
anybody have plenty of armor? Okay. Let's fight! The is waiting for you. We gotta beat this time.
Got it. I have a good feeling.
Yo, Bama, is it? No, it's not Bama. It might be. Bama? Guys, what? Guys.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, now I have zero viewers. My only viewer left.
There's one in here. Of course it's going to work.
Inspires confidence, doesn't it? I see you're getting bored with my stream.
Oh no, my phone just like wasn't turned off.
Aw.
I'll turn it back on now, Frank.
No one I stream with wants to stay.
Maybe it's because you're a cuck.
It is because I'm a cuck. I'm like the cuckiest.
You're a beta cuck?
I am such a beta cuck.
Is there such thing as an alpha cuck?
Okay,
no.
Things, please, guys. I cannot shoot these enough.
Okay, the alphas. No, the alphas are the one doing the cucking.
Alright,
Kezi,
try and stay by the... Oh god!
What's up? Let's hear them guns. They just needed a moment to
get warmed up. Catch, hear these hands.
These hands down.
Get ready for another wave of attack. These hands never die.
I loved the joke, like, last cuck tonight with Johnny Trigger Warning. On last week tonight.
Coming in right side now.
Oh,
left side.
I'm taking care of the bomb.
Alright, I'm working on the splicers.
You guys will, yeah. Please tell me these things, Kezzy.
Where's the health for the payload? Oh, top right?
Yeah.
Forget about it.
Forget about it.
You're tearing me apart, Bomb Bastion. Things.
You're tearing me apart, Bastion.
Bastion.
Cass still hasn't fucking finished the room.
Can you send it to me again? I want to watch it.
I mean, it's not a very good movie, so...
It is the best movie.
That may be one reason.
You are a sinner for saying that.
Splicers on the payload.
You're all the sinner.
Help me with, Bastion.
I would prefer not to.
Thanks. Oh, wait.
Status update. Tonight, propulsion systems are waking up. Just a little.
I'm waking up.
I cannot heal your turret.
Spicers and bomb left side.
I'm gonna let the bomb get close and I'm gonna charge him. Just shoot
Splicers.
Him on its way.
We're gonna need Spicers. I'm gonna go get this. Alright, I stuck this Bastion.
I got him. Well, I'm getting him.
I'm on you.
Thank you.
Spicers on the payload.
Yo, Bastion self heal. Oh, I got him.
Dead. Where's the Spicers?
Got it. What can I get on the right?
Goddamn Jack Splicer. I don't get to make a lot of Shaolin Showdown references in life.
Bomb. Bastion on the right.
Help me with the bomb. Please,
I'm helping.
Please.
Sebastian got my foot.
I got stuck on the stupid paintball tree thing.
Wait.
Where are you? I got you.
I got her
I'll
first.
I'll trade you for heals, Frank. boys, calm down.
What do you do to heal? Just hit hold square or something?
Hold square.
Yeah. It's just square. Like zombies.
I haven't played a Call of Duty in... Why
many a moon. Alright, behind Splicers.
Black Ops 2, the best zombies COD, just got backwards compatibility for Xbox One today.
That's cool.
Origins was the best zombies map ever. There was so much to do, and the weapons were the best. Tank Bastion, thank you.
Splicers on the payload.
I'm working on him. Hey, Drini.
I got another special.
Splicer on the payload.
Nice. I'm getting the splicer away. Okay. Fly, you fools.
Every time I say that, though, I think of Bioshock.
Detonator in the back. Like, I mean,
super junkies.
I second. Got it.
Someone set us up the bomb.
It was me. I wasn't afraid of anything.
Yep, Tank Bastion.
Yeah, let's get this,
stay behind my shield. Oh my god, Bama.
Someone
I was rewinding.
Shield's almost down. It's down.
Eradicator behind.
Okay.
I'm good. I got hit by Bastion.
I got splicers in the back. I need to help.
Coming in now.
Where are you? I'm working on the splicers.
I got killed. I got Bastion that came up.
Bastion. God damn.
No, it's not on legendary.
Shit.
I'm getting the stuff behind us.
Fuck, Bastion. Oh, the one in the front is so good.
Just res whoever you can. Oh.
I did. Oh, not soon enough. Tragic.
It was a Bastion, yeah.
God, these cucks.
These damn robot cucks.
Bastion, I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna fuck your wife. Row, you watch. We got 2 stars. We didn't even pass a song in Guitar Hero. Oh, there's an all heroes mode? That's no fun.
Exactly. My sentiments exactly. Kezzy.
I thought it was hysterical.
No.
Why?
It's not a challenge.
Yeah, it's not a challenge. Just all be bashing on the fucking payload? That ain't fun.
No, it's not all like one hero. You have to pick like different ones, but still.
Bastion, Mercy, Reinhardt, Orisa.
Oh my
gosh, oh, shit. Wait. Alright. Bama's next.
Let's
in queue.
Not Bama.
Never mind. Yeah, we can get Meowzy. We can get someone.
Meowzy's
not on. No, I don't have a free loot box right now. I already used it. Alright, I gotta check my cuck fridge to get some cuck snacks. And by snacks, I mean I gotta see what I'm cooking. Cucking, sorry. Jesus. I could do sausage. I could do sausage, but... Oh my god, I'm feeling so lazy. I just want to play video games. I just want to play video games. Man, that video is so old. So old. Yeah, I'm going to have to cut it at 9 for an hour. I mean, you're going to be gone by then anyways, but I'm cutting it at 9 for an hour because I'm definitely watching iZombie. It's my Tuesday night ritual, just like my Monday night ritual is Better Call Saul.
Oh yeah, I still haven't finished season 2. Started it.
Speaking of derailed, man, today was a busy day at the train station. I watched a guy caulk for 3.5 hours. Yeah, because I had to do an observation. Let's see, Dreenie's on. We'll figure it out when we get, when Russ gets back, we'll put it to a census. Yeah, I'll be back in a minute.
didn't even bring my microphone into the bathroom. It's just that sensitive. And like, I'm not even close to my mic right now. I'm halfway across the room.
Alright, I want to hear the output of my own mic. Alright, that ain't bad. I'm more than just a hammer! I can't pick my favorite Rick and Morty quote anymore. They're all good. I'm just glad I can stream without lag anymore. So necessary. Hello, Drini. Now you're part of the stream.
Nice.
Nice you. You get to entertain all of probably you. I tweeted about it. I'm surprised my Facebook and Twitter friends aren't hopping on. Anime Twitter? No. My Twitter, I made an anagram of my name to sound more Russian. Granik Vesanov. Doesn't it sound Russian?
You gotta have that, the Russian.
Granik Vesanov. And, well, I mean, I have only so many letters to work with. Oh, yeah. One sec. I gotta message him. One sec.
I gotta get used to console again.
Alright, I'm back. You guys wanna go?
Yeah, of course.
Hi, Dreamy.
Oh. What up? I have to stay in queue on PC.
Why does my phone keep ending the stream?
Is your phone. Oh, my stream? I don't know. Yeah, it's weird. I don't. My stream output isn't too loud right now. But it's really loud when you get to, like, if I'm far away from the mic. Like, TMI a little, but I could hear myself peeing in the bathroom. Like, and my mic has been right in front of the TV the entire time.
I guess your name should be a little later.
But like,
you each have a portable drone.
Like, I'm not too loud right now, am I?
No, not on the headset.
Yeah, so I have no idea how it's picking up, you know, quieter things.
There's one on the left. There's three on the left. Bring it on the right. They're inside.
I'm taking care of the stuff on the right. So is this technically a race war?
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, is this your first race war, Summer?
They're better than the Nazis.
But in this case, aren't we the Nazis?
Yeah, it's Nazis and Jews, same thing.
Not really. I don't think they were the same thing.
Did you just say Nazis and Jews same thing? Alright, there is a Palestinian genocide going on, true. But not still.
I mean, Hitler and the Jews. Didn't he, like, genocide?
I think he means, like, that's the same thing as this.
Yeah, they're, killing each other.
No.
The Jews were not. Alright, let's just
focus. Oh my god, yeah, we need to like focus. I just died.
I'm low.
Oh god, I got.
I'm so rusty. It's
super rusty. Use me to get that res up. This is a lot more of like a traditional tanking role where I feel like just a bullet sponge.
Yeah, very much so.
Front side, right.
There's an eradicator to the left.
I'm doing work on him.
Trying to get you.
Thank you. I'm like a baby, I need constant care and attention.
You guys come back though.
Alright.
Eradicator in the front door.
Right, back it up, back it up, back it up.
Thank you.
You get inside? Jenny, have you already done this?
No, I haven't beaten it yet.
Wait, then two people answered. What the fuck?
Sorry, dude, I can. I'm it's 2 a.m. I'm tired. Leave me alone.
No, I mean, I wasn't giving you art. But two people answered. You're Drain. Yeah. So who else answered?
Rough Drain.
I think Frank was answering his stream with
him. No, you. I was answering Bama.
Yes, I have done this. Like, twice.
Where? Left?
On the, yeah.
Little guys, a lot of them.
Right. I'm working on the right. I'm clearing the right side. Okay.
Call out if there's any bombs I'm not tending to.
Yeah.
It's Frank's definite prerogative.
Bam, be careful out there.
Good. People are very toxic on PC. I'm telling you, they're toxic.
Yeah, I'm sure. Yeah. It's probably the worst one, right? It just needed a moment
to get warmed up. So it's I said, like, good luck and have fun in the chat. You know what they said?
What?
Fuck you, N-word.
Wow.
But you're not even...
It doesn't matter.
It's stupid, you know? Like, I'm like...
I mean, do you think those people care about anything? Like, they're miserable.
Right.
Yeah.
I have nice.
Alright.
But I mean, what am I expecting with Brits?
Where's the bomb?
Like, fucking...
Oh, I see it.
Bomb's on the right. Bomb's on the right.
I'm charging it.
Missile.
I need help.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Good job.
That's a.
We got three.
I didn't notice until it was too late. It's fine, there's nothing over there.
Yeah.
We're doing really well so far.
Okay, bye.
There's a Bastion.
Where is it?
I hate that Bastion, dude. He's fucking OP, the Bastion. The Bastion with the power.
I'm shielding. Hit the Bastion.
Okay. I'll get him.
I'm doing it.
Thank you. Is there a bomb?
We got trouble on the right side as well. Okay, I cleared most of it.
Good left job.
Side. Splicer's right in orientation to the...
Bastion. To, Bastion on my shield.
Yeah, Bastion as well. Frank, just keep him split, and I can just, like, dump damage into his little weak spot.
There should be a bomb coming soon.
I've got a bomb as well.
Yeah,
I think there's gonna be a flash in here. I'm not sure.
I stuck the bomb.
Splicer's on the point.
Okay.
Bomb. I got it. Bastion.
My shield.
He can't hit you if you're behind my shield. Stop, like, walking around my shield.
Splicer's on the left.
Who are you talking to, me?
Everybody.
Splicer's on the left.
I'm Tracer, though.
Yeah, but, like, if there's...
Just hold your shield in front of his face and he can't...
Yeah, so shoot him. Shoot him. Bastion on my shield.
On the left.
Oh shit! Ah! I don't know what to prioritize.
Bomb.
We're good.
It's fine.
I need heals. Is anyone still?
Res me! Mercy, res me!
Alright. I will clear the back. Blackwatch intelligence indicates heavy null
sector numbers. The tank Bastion's gonna be coming soon.
Yeah.
We're not even done yet. Do you think this map will be implemented into competitive, or will it just be quick play?
Whoa.
Yo, tank Bastion on me.
I got no.
Go on the
payload. God damn. These so many nulls are little ones.
Yeah, they're pissing me off. Like. Something.
Right. Once you get to the other point, we don't have to care about it anymore.
What's our strategy for the last part?
I'll get the bomb.
Where is the bomb?
Right in front of me.
The bomb is behind the payload.
Okay.
Help!
Back.
Oh, we're good.
Got it. Take Bastion.
Yep.
Splicer on the point.
There's so much happening here. Pick it all out. Eradicator coming from the inside of the building.
Yeah. The shield's almost down.
Oh.
I fucking was trying to stick the Bastion. Alright, I got the Eradicator.
Splicer on the point. To the left of it.
Oh, there he is. Got him.
Help! Oh, I got Tank Bastion.
Got Eradicator behind. In the back, I'm working on it.
Tank Bastion.
Where?
I don't know, I hear him.
Jesus.
Oh, he's way behind the point.
He's in the back.
Don't pay him behind unless he gets closer. Russ, get closer.
I'm keeping the tank occupied for a second.
All right, that's good.
In the back.
Down.
I stuck him. I got him. I have 11 health.
Get the splicer. I'm dead. I can't heal anyone.
Where are you? Where are you?
I gotcha. Good trade.
Nice. Wonderful.
And we got two ults. Where are the other ones at?
Get that door open. Now, energy levels are peaking.
Understood. Alright, we get rid of this, and then we only have to worry about the Arisas.
Alright.
Grab that.
Move that, man.
Remember, Arisas are a target. We have to kill four of them before we can move on.
No, it ends.
Bastion, like, Bastion on the right and left.
Okay, I'm going. He's stuck.
Bastion's down.
Alright, back up. My shield's recharging.
Okay. Get to kill four Odysseus. Three more.
Yeah, we need a... We need to figure out ways to that bastion.
Deal with all of that. Oh god.
My shield's down.
Okay, wait for the shield, regroup. Yeah.
Bastion.
All right, I'm gonna go stick one of these bastions up here.
Men core is almost
ready. Alright, I stuck him. He's healing.
Oh my god.
Shit. Who got down?
Me.
Can I keep healing you, Bama?
Oh no.
That's fine. I have shield. Tank Bastion on me. Shield down.
We need to go up and around. Let's go up and around and get this Bastion out of high ground. Come on.
Alright, first hit to get Frank. Live. And Greedy.
I'm moving to a corridor.
I'm kind of stuck.
I have to take care of Bash. Sorry, dude. It was... I just wasted him for...
Yeah, I used ult as well. Alright, group up with me.
I'm still alive. We're keeping them split on perspective.
I'm poking that Bastion.
Okay, can we come up here and deal with this guy?
He's almost done.
He's dead.
Nice. Alright,
Heals, Mauritius. I hate this part. It's stupid.
Yo, there's a Bastion on the left.
Mauritius, we have 3 minutes. Kill them.
I'm just gonna kill one in the back. No, she came out, ooh, damn.
We have to death ball behind Frank, I think.
Frank, come back.
Let's pick one and focus fire. This one on the left. Kill the Ariza on the left.
Okay.
Wait, my shield's almost down. Okay. Should we do this now?
Charge this one on the right, then. I stuck her.
Get the Bastion.
She's dead.
Nice! We did it, guys! Woo!
Uprising loot box.
Can I open my loot box, please?
Yeah?
I didn't do anything. I feel bad.
Play of the game.
I just stood there and just read through nothing.
That's so many kills.
What was gold?
You beat me by two.
Who's a pro tracer?
Hey.
No. That's silver. That must have been draining.
Yeah, I got one.
The foxes.
I can't tell if this is more or less stressful than comp.
It's a lot less stressful.
I'm not getting anything. I'm getting shit.
I got nothing.
Nothing. Nothing.
Ooh, Blackwatch McCree player icon.
I got Gengu.
I did too. Yeah, you know what? That's a good looking Ace of a Man, okay?
You guys got the Genji skin?
No, the icons. Alright, you guys ready for Expert?
Oh god. I have to start using my pinky.
Wait, I didn't even get anything besides a loot box for doing that on hard?
Yeah,
we did it on hard.
What do you get for Expert? Or a Legendary?
You don't get anything. You don't get anything.
Yeah, just nothing.
Like, you had so much you could unlock through Junkenstein.
Yeah. Do you guys want to do the Uprising All Heroes to get that loot box?
I'm gonna go Bastion.
Alright, we'll go normal if you guys want, or hard.
Unlocked by delivering the payload with... Okay, so the slicer... You get sprays.
Just go Legendary, pick Bastion, and get it pocketed by Mercy. I'm telling you.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Guys, wait. Just cancel search. I want you to go to the bottom of the sprays and look what you have to look. Just look what you have to do. To get Null Mari. Look at Null Mari. That is the cutest fucking thing.
Null Mari? What?
Null Mari.
Where is it?
It's at the bottom. It's a Pachimani, but like a null version, which is like the Omnics we're fighting. Oh. Yeah, so, okay, we unlock sprays by doing it. That's cool.
So it's the same as the last PV, pretty much. Same rewards.
Mm-hmm.
I wish you could get purple weapons, though.
That'd be fun.
You know, Blizzard.
Alright, you guys ready?
Yeah.
We'll do normal, so we can just get through it, because I don't really like the all-heroes one.
Well, you get a free loot box.
Exactly. And I'm gonna get two if we win.
There was a bug, like, throughout the day, when you got a loot box every time you won in 3v3, but it got, like, fixed. Feels bad.
Aww.
I got like 8.
I think next check I'm gonna get a camera for streaming.
Long live the bugs. Error starting game.
But then they'll know you're a grill.
Shh, all lies. I'll wear a mustache. Or you know that little beard thing I put on the other day?
Oh my god.
I'll wrap that. It's like, nope, this is your average dude gamer. I need a dude face.
Dude face, damn it.
Did you guys see GSP Sankey?
What about him?
Like, he was fragging. Was kind of
strike team on route to King's Row.
Lucia. It's kind of...
The new Lucia update is amazing.
Yeah.
Wait, did they do it yet?
20 years after we won the war. Yeah, it just got finished today.
Oh shit!
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
Do I still play Reinhardt? Yep.
Dude, I'm excited about what I do here.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know.
Anna?
I need a high damage output. No. It needs to be like Soldier, Pharah, or Reaper, I think.
Go Pharah. She's really good on this map.
Red just beat it on his first try on normal. With a lever.
I'm telling you, you don't have to do anything. No, you can't. You don't have to do anything. I promise you guys.
It'll be better on the harder parts.
Well, we're on normal now, so.
Okay, then.
That's easy.
We're gonna breeze this, probably.
We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. I'm so
rusty, my aim's so bad.
You trying to say something?
My aim is actually getting better because, like, I'm playing Breath of the Wild, and I have to get better.
Breath of the Wild. Oh, Zelda.
Well, yeah, Red beat it without the Torbjorn. All right, okay.
You don't have to do anything. I told you guys, didn't I? Don't have to do anything. Just stay here and just spam, and you'll be fine. Woohoo! Easy loot boxes.
Junkrat would be really good.
There we go, Bastion.
It would be an interesting challenge to try and beat this as Bastion solo on, like, medium.
It was easy.
Like, everybody else leaves.
Am I the only one that thinks that Junkrat is a skill trash tier hero?
So, like, Bastion?
Yeah, pretty much. You don't do anything and you get easy assault. Which is why I call Bastion so good. He gets the most kill.
Hey, Red! She's had it for like a month.
Yeah. I'm gonna have a star portrait soon enough.
I'm gonna have my silver portrait sometime before the end of the summer. Okay, this guy is annoying me. These eradicators have so much health. This is normal all heroes. We just beat hard.
Yeah. Meowzy, I miss you. Is she watching your stream? Did she hear me?
Yes.
Meowzy, I miss you.
Oh, I'm getting them so bad. It's terrible.
Yeah, we're gonna try Legend Daddy after this.
Oh, are we? Okay.
Legendary is easy if you do a Bastion.
I don't want to do all the heroes. I want to do regular.
Yeah. Same here. I want to be challenged. I want to hate myself a little bit.
We're still challenged, huh? You just go to Bastion and spam.
No, we're saying we're going to do the regular one, not this one.
And you just go Tracer.
Red wants to join in on Legendary.
For sure.
I do have to jet out at 9 because iZombie starts at 9 and I'm not missing that. Because last night I missed Better Call Saul and I decided to watch it in bed. Bad idea. Because I woke up for work dead.
You could say you were a zombie, huh?
But that was for Better Call Saul, and, like, I'm not a lawyer.
No, they used to be a soulless demon. My ultimate is almost ready.
God, I'm way too into hour-long TV shows. The only two right now that are, like, regular lengths are Rick and Morty and Steven Universe. Everything else is like a fucking hour. It's a serious commitment to watch.
Speaking of commitments, I've been meaning to toy around the idea of rewatching all the Lord of the Rings again.
I really need to do that. It's been so fucking long.
They're really bad.
Bama!
They do not hold up.
I don't care.
I honestly didn't like them.
I've only watching Mad Men.
God, I'm on stream where I could have said something about that they don't hold up thing. I could have like made a joke, but I'm on stream and I don't want to go on record saying horrible shit.
You already quoted that horrible line from Archer during your stream.
Fine. You know what else didn't? Fine. You know what else didn't hold up? The World Trade Center. You happy? God, we can get banned from YouTube for casually mentioning 9/11. Or like someone important is gonna watch this, and then like I'm not gonna get a job ever again.
It's a lot easier to kill these detonators now.
Oh yeah, it's probably gonna be a butt ton easier.
Red, it was when Cheryl was talking about being choked out by a fireman.
To the right.
Oh, those bombs are so easy to kill.
Oh, left side are getting a little spicy over there.
Have I mentioned my hate for Junkrat before?
Yes, you just did like 5 seconds ago. Okay, 5 minutes, but oh well.
Spicer's coming in loud.
Remind me. I hate Junkrat.
Jack Splicer. I'm sad when they tried to like reboot Shell and Showdown and it was the worst thing on earth. That was like my favorite Saturday morning cartoon when I was 11.
Showdown?
Yeah.
That was a good show, though.
Where's the Bastion?
To the right. Spicer's on the point.
Oh. Yeah.
I think there's gonna be another bomb. Where is it?
Man, you know, Meowzy, I love you, but, like, now that's just on my feed. And, like...
I don't see anything.
It just says, I'd like to get choked out by a fireman, OMG. That's so bad.
If that's sort of thing, whatever. Whatever floats your boat.
Whatever chokes your chicken.
Same thing.
Is that the same thing? I don't think it is.
I don't know, I'm just saying stuff.
Detonator left.
I'm going for it.
I'm with you.
Bastion over there, I need you.
Where's the Bastion?
Morgan.
To the right.
Alright, he's dead.
Yahoo. They call me Mario. Mamma mia.
This is like a King's Row defense in reverse.
Behind us.
Alright, I'm keeping the front clear.
Pick
him,
Sink Bastion.
Yep, I'm gonna ult on him.
Just do it! Do it!
Anything is possible. Don't let your dreams be dreams.
My dream to be an engineer.
I haven't watched that. They're trickling. That's their problem.
They really should have a healer.
Mm-hmm. They have a Bastion, he heals.
They should have gone Tracer.
We should have gone Torb.
Where's the detonator in the front back?
Fine.
Yeah, working on it. Got it.
Where's the bastion? Oh wait, that's our bastion.
There's a splicer on the point. Find it.
I'm thinking about playing bastion to find. Since you don't do anything, just stay there and we'll hold.
Tank bastion behind the point.
Where is he?
Eradicator up top, gonna drop down.
I bounced him back.
Bounced back.
Got Splicer's tank bastion. Got Splicer. Got the other.
Septos, we're gonna do legendary then?
Yeah, after this.
Alright, we'll pick up red. Listen, stay up here, this is nice.
Ah, it's nice.
That leaves me alone.
Bastion behind.
And splicers, like a ton of splicers.
That was overkill. Oh shit.
How about that?
His hands rain from above.
Mm-hmm. She's just a dead meme. Push me behind the side, how about that?
Oh no, it's the other one. It's catch his hands. Oh. Spam and I've been doing that for a bit.
I was trying to combo up on him.
Joshi's hands.
Oh!
Also a dead meme.
Oh god, what's going on? Oh, well, I see, I was getting like a packet loss or something. Yeah, I mean, but we can vote someone off the island, Red.
What's going on? Why isn't it breaking?
Oh, it's gonna explode.
Will it hurt us?
No. Whee!
I probably got
now I gotta kill the poor Orisus before the time runs out.
Easy. To shoot.
Yeah.
Bastion ready for some hot bastion on bastion action.
Are you dead? Any deals?
Are you?
In the air.
I almost... I don't want to know how easy he is.
Flash it out behind.
Shit, Meowth already has most of the skins. Did you just drop a fuck ton of cash? Didn't die once.
Me neither.
Can't remember if I did or not. No, I didn't.
You did.
That's why you do a bash. No skill.
Yay! Wait, why did I? Oh, wait. I don't play with the regular skin in this. Damn.
No. Everyone gets their normal skin. Whee!
That play was the bomb.
But it's...
3 stars! Time for some Legend Daddy. To see justice done. Fuck it. Tonight's the night I'm pulling it out. I'm that lazy.
Pulling what out?
My DiGiorno. My thick DiGiorno. It's stuffed crust.
Sounds awesome.
Dick DiGiorno. Alright, do we want to vote someone off the island? Because Red wants to possibly play. Or we can just stick with this four. Oh.
You sure, Bama?
Yeah, I gotta go do
something. Yeah, I know you had to do something, so.
3 a.m.
Oh boy, 3 a.m.
Yeah, there's a few.
No, no, oh, Red, you're good.
Let me see.
Red, you're good, and Meowzy, if you are good as well, you can join, because apparently, I guess we have 2 open spots, and 24 minutes to get some shit done.
Intro for Zarya. Sad.
Alright, what are the temperature instructions for a DiGiorno?
I might go make another cup noodle, because apparently I want to die today.
So, 400 and preheat and bake 23 to 25. Alright. So, bake 400. Alright. Gonna get.
Alright, I guess we're gonna take a moment. We'll wait for Red. Oh, there he is.
Oh, yeah, I just placed the pizza directly on the rack, yeah. And then, I forgot about that. I forgot that's a thing. Yeah, I'll place a pizza directly on my boobs. Because that's what those instructions mean.
Alright, I'll be right back. Heck yeah. I'll be right back.
Frick yeah. Yeah, Meowzy, do you know of Sammy Classic Sonic fans?
I have a friend that went to school with him. He graduated now.
Oh my, wait, whoa.
Yeah, he went to Fisher's High School in Indiana.
Oh my god, that's amazing. His name's Sammy Harbors, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's amazing. Yeah, he looks like fucking Justin Bieber now. It's just weird because, like, he was the freaking Fricks kid, and now, like, he's a twink. He is a twink.
He's a grown adult, too. Everybody fucking shook from it. I'm like, damn.
I don't need that in my life, just him getting old. Of all the people allowed to age, he is not.
You're gonna look like Andy Milonakis by the time he's like 40. He's never aging. He sent me a picture of him and it was great.
We're doing normal, like, yeah, we're not gonna do all heroes. That just cheapens the experience.
Ah.
Oh.
Are we all ready?
Welcome back.
I am. I am.
This race requires that you do, though.
I mean, yeah, sprays require you use all heroes sometimes, but, like, I kind of want to, you know, play the way it was designed.
Intended.
Okay, so everyone's here? We're all ready?
Where are my shoes? Are my shoes?
They're in my stomach, I ate them, sorry.
That's not true, they're like 2 years old.
I ate
them,
sorry.
They're in Meowzy's stomach, she ate them.
Exactly.
You can't hear Frank?
Wait, who can't hear me?
Doesn't matter how old they are.
I will still eat them, I ate all your Timberlands.
I don't have Timberlands, they're just fucking... They're fucking Nikes, but I don't know where they are, and it's bothering me.
I don't care about your shoes, I'm starting to search.
Alright, but like, did they leave them outside? No?
I ate those fat pins.
So we're doing legendary?
Stilettos. Yes, sir?
Mm-hmm. Unlocked by completing Uprising on legendary difficulty. Couldn't save us, all heroes are just normal. I'm assuming normal. Otherwise, it's say all heroes.
What am I unlocking?
One of the sprays. It's a Orisa. Purple Orisa.
I want to unlock the Pachimari one though.
Pachimari. Error starting game, try again.
Darn it, come on.
Darn it, Amethyst and Pearl.
I don't like. Okay, bye,
Bama.
You don't like what?
I got Null Sector Orisa and I didn't like it. I don't like this skin. I like my Mega Soma better.
I like Carbon Fiber a lot. I like Carbon Fiber.
It looks really nice.
Where are my shoes?
This
is fucked. There are like 15 paces in this apartment where I could put my shoes.
Okay, well, she's a growing girl. Channel your shoes.
I need nutrients. They gave me the sufficient amount.
I'm not skipping until I find my fucking shoe. Are they in the fridge? No, they're not in the fridge. Not there. Not there. Are they in the oven? No, they're not. Are they in the garbage?
Tell me something I have to tell them.
I've seen it. I'm looking for my goddamn shoes.
They're in my stomach, Frank.
They are not in your tum. This is like really concerning. How did I lose my shoes? They're shoes.
I went all the way to New York, Frank. I flew over there. I broke into your house and I stole all your shoes.
And you didn't visit me. How dare you? Oh, they're on my mat. They're on my mat. We're good.
I'm only
friends with
you for your shoes.
Only for those pins. That's
they're in literally the second place I should have looked.
Aside from my stomach, we couldn't have been in the first place.
The stars are bugged again.
Are they?
Good luck out there. Yeah, I don't
know. Oh my god, we're all four.
Mine aren't.
Except for you.
Ooh wee! I'm glad I can stream, like, without lag. It's just the best.
This is Captain Amari. The first air defense node is off the border. Oh, shit! Don't dream of it, Captain!
Woo! They're going for you guys.
Yeah. Stay near the terminal while it's in progress. Did you get any of the skins?
I didn't get any.
Oh. I spent like $50.
Oh. Yeah, I figured you dropped cash.
All the Mercy stuff I saved up for. And I got it all immediately. And the Diva Highlight intro.
Beautiful. I got that one too. That was like one of the first things I got.
It speaks to my soul.
It does.
Alright, this doesn't go unless we're on the point.
See? Nothing to worry about. Okay, then concentrate on it. Let them come to us. Oh. Finally, I just realized, like, I have the cleave damage, so I'm like your best DPS.
I'm the best DPS, I'm Tracer.
You know what we need them, Yasi?
What?
You want me to be the widow?
Oh my god, I would, but like...
I know you would.
I would so bad.
I'm right here, so I can heal you.
Yes, I'm right here. I'm marking it on your HUD.
One down, take back. I need to love you, Mielzy.
Thank you.
You guys just bullied the heck out of that office.
You did. You deserved that. The gun should be
coming down shortly. Ooh, hi. Significant Omni presence building
up to your position. Logan, keep your turret up. Everyone else, good hunting.
Frank, back up. Shield.
Yep.
There's two to the left.
What the fuck?
At this point, yeah, I definitely got a shield. I gotta play more conservatively. Alright, guys.
Alright,
wait, okay. Let's start playing conservatively. No abortions. Let's see. We're all straight. And Jesus. Those are the rules.
We're all straight. You might be, but I know I'm not.
then get out. This is a conservative. We're playing. We're playing. We're playing conservatively.
Hey, man.
You're a lady who likes men.
Oh, the only thing, the only sexual pleasure we derive is from the O'Reilly factor.
And trap. Don't forget that.
Oh. Oh, shit.
How are you? Damn. We got nothing back. It's on you now.
That was troubling.
One of many attempts.
I died, and then we all got rolled.
I went out to go res him, and no.
It's funny.
The one and only Papa Franco.
We were too liberal with our play. We were cucks. Seriously, I got called a cuck yesterday, and it was the funniest thing.
Was it by me?
No, it was by, like, some little shit.
It was Benny, wasn't it?
Did you say Bendy?
No, I said by me.
Oh.
No, something I was calling some guy online.
Are we trying again?
Yes.
Yes.
I have one or two more attempts in me that I gotta turn on a zombie. And then I'll be back on at 10.
Alright, you got one more attempt then?
That's a loud train. So you went after!
Do you think that maybe setting up on that second part, do you think setting up up top, like Ryan and Torb up top, and Tracer down below?
What is that train?
That's Frank's apartment.
Jesus Christ.
I work at a train station and I live 2 minutes from work. After we won the war against the Omnis, we were no closer to living together in peace. It's the worst.
Like, is that train here to eat your gym?
I followed him home because it missed him.
Why did it auto-lock me to Torb? Give me like 2 seconds, I'll charge in, but I'm just getting my pizza open. Null sector has 3 anti-aircraft
guns in each row. Well, legendary Frank, the time.
Well, you know what, I'm hungry.
We're hungry.
Okay, well, if you're hungry, I guess I understand.
Oh god. Ah! So much just went wrong. And Reinhardt.
Jesus Christ.
What?
He died.
Oh, wow. I'm sorry. Yeah. I wasn't there to protect my teammates.
Yeah, where the hell are you?
I was putting my pizza in the oven. I decided it would be a lazy cooking night because I am too busy playing video games. Stay near the terminal while it's in progress. I'm gonna relegate myself to like one DiGiorno a fucking every few weeks.
Alright, grip up guys, stay on this point so it goes faster.
Oh, I'll protect you. Did the 2CP changes go through?
What do you mean, which changes? I know the Lucio change went through.
Can anybody else answer that? We said I was worried. Okay, that's play of the match. Play of the game.
Yeah. I will protect you.
Yeah, though, do you guys know if the 2CP comp changes went through, or has no one played comp?
Oh, wait, the one where you win if you get the higher, like,
thing?
Yeah, that went through.
Nice! No more Dronimura.
Dronimura.
Have you never heard that?
No.
The thing. Just what the world needed. Yes, yeah, so you're out there alone.
Yes, I know. I'm waiting for you guys.
Okay.
Ah! underway. The guns should be coming down soon.
Meowzy, have you ever seen that movie Cyberbully?
Yeah.
Don't you love the scene where she can't get the cap off?
That's horrible. I love that movie, Osman.
Yeah, but like, that's such a stupid scene.
It is.
I'm
trying to heal you guys, but I'm also getting shot. Around.
Guys, we need to have a 2-2-2. What the fuck is with our team comp?
It's like two of them aren't even doing anything.
They're probably just sitting in spawn being Hanzo and Torbjorn.
Torbjorn's over there, what are you talking about?
Fuck. Oh god. If anyone else hide out for res? Never mind.
You can't afford to crouch over there. Thankfully, since I'm solo healing, you guys give me a res pretty quick.
Oh shit. Yeah. I'm shielding. I'm gonna have to ult. Oh fuck.
Junkishan. I'm outta. Break!
I get dead.
I'm dead.
Shit, hey guys!
Oh god. I'm shitting the bed, guys. I'm dead. Ripperoni.
Rip a doodad.
Alright, we'll try again later.
Okay.
Alright.
You go do your thing, Frank.
Yep, this was great. I killed like six at once.
I feel like a big part of this is figuring out where to put the Torb turret.
It really is. That thing is invaluable for that little bit of damage.
Plus they do a lot of damage.
Yeah.
I feel like it needs to be like a huge death ball aside from Tracer. Man, this is hard, but fun.
That's what I was saying. That's what I was saying, up top.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if we all stood up top behind the shield, and then let Torbjorn's turret do work.
Because we have to stay on the point for its capture.
And we...
In that part of it?
Twice.
Where we died? The part where we died?
Yeah.
No, because we weren't capturing at that point.
Oh, that, yeah, but even for the next, like, for the little points where they're hacking, you have to stand on the point.
Huh. No, we were done hacking that.
No, we weren't. We hugged that one and we had to go hack the third one.
Yeah.
But we weren't at the third one yet.
Yeah, we weren't at the third one. We had to get there, but the remaining enemies killed us. Both times.
Oh, so you're saying after when hacking that point, we go up top?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I see. I'm sorry.
All right, so we reconvene at 10.
So. Well, I think I'm bed early. The doctor and work tomorrow.
Maybe.
But I'm able at my position.
I'm going to bed at 12:30 tonight. So, and I'm sticking to that.
So early.
I have work at. Yeah. I have to wake up at 6.
Oh, true.
Same
true.
Here.
True.
All right.
Okay.
See you guys later. Bye, stream.
I'm gonna do some
All right.